What's up? Okay, so welcome back to another video. This is my friend Emmett, and we like anime, so we're gonna be listening to
anime openings.
Yeah,
because
we like anime.
Yeah.
Subscribe if you like water. Anyway.
So yeah, check out his YouTube channel. Say it.
My YouTube channel is called @unexplainablezero. Just look that up and you'll find it. If you don't,
still haven't watched it.
Yomp womp.
I'm kidding.
Want to say that again? Let's grab the sword.
So we're gonna get into the first one. We're gonna rank them through 10, and this is Demon Slayer.
Alright, monkeys. This one.
Alright, next we're doing.
This one might be a JoJo reference.
Which one?
This is JoJo's opening, Crazy Noisy Bizarre Town.
Okay. Listen to that. That'll make your day immediately.
Yes, like, my girlfriend broke up with me. And this one's like. Okay.
What do you rate that?
That was like a 10 out of 10.
I'm going 8.5. I don't think it's as good as Demon Slayer. It's good. Just.
Alright, for number 3, we're doing Avatar. Avatar's over.
One sec, guys. Say sorry.
Sorry about that, but it's so high. Sorry for the slight interruption.
Yeah.
I'm in danger.
Okay, next one we're gonna do is Jujutsu Kaisen. This is a pretty good song, honestly.
I've never heard of it. What's it called?
I don't know, but it's good.
Okay,
play it. They also have an ending too, but this one goes hard. Wait, no, that's not it.
Really present! Go look!
One sec, I'm almost there.
Guys, it's 3D printed, it's not real.
Yeah, disclaimer.
It's not real.
It's called. This is not a question.
You're a bitch, you're a man, go away. Give me your heart, give me your heart, I'll tell you. It's not too bad, you're a big guy, I'm a 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 guy,
one was really fire.
Yeah. Sorry for the interruption.
I'm going 10 out of 10, honestly. I like it a bit more than Demon Slayer.
Seven? Wasn't that good. Able, the mag won't go. Oh, it's backwards.
It's backwards.
Shut up. Apologize. All
right, pick a song.
All right, for the fourth one, we are doing The Legend of Korra.
Just kidding.
The Legend of Korra gets an opening now. Hey, wait.
Katana shot.
Anyway, let me get the opening.
Korra is honestly kind of trash. I was so disappointed, because I do like Avatar. I know it's not an anime, but I was so disappointed when I started watching The Legend of Korra after I finished it.
All right.
Are you doing AFT?
Yep, Attack on Titan. These openings all hit hard.
I'm suffering inside.
Mid-piece, let's just say
I've
that.
I've got mid-piece.
We're gonna do One Piece first.
Okay, at least One Piece's first opening hits hard.
It's decent.
The opening hits, but do the dubbed one's better.
Yeah. The dubbed one is honestly better. I do like the Japanese language, though.
The Japanese one is mid-ish. It just doesn't sound right after you watch the dubbed one first.
But we should do Four Kids.
No, we're not doing the Four Kids opening. Fine, you don't want to do the Four Kids one.
Wealth, fame, power. Gold Roger the King.
Oh, I forgot it starts with speaking.
Yeah.
Wealth, fame, power. Gold Roger, the King of the Pirates, attained this and everything else the world had to offer. And his dying words drove countless souls to the seas.
You want my treasure? You can have it. I left everything I gathered together in one place. Now you just have to fight.
These words lured men to the Grand Line in pursuit of dreams greater than they'd ever dared to imagine. This is the time known as the Great Pirate Era.
Come aboard and bring along all your hopes and dreams. Together we will find everything that we're looking for. Find everything that we're looking for. There's always
Slight ad break.
Alright, we're doing My Hero Academia.
Okay, we didn't have an ad break. We're poor, so.
I hate My Hero. My Hero.
My Hero
Academia. Oh, yeah, we gotta write the last one.
Oh, yeah, it was like a. It's like a 7. Like, it's good, but one piece is bad, so it takes it down like 3 points.
Yeah, 7. Also, we didn't rate AOT.
Oh, yeah, the AOT one? 9.5 out of 10.
4 out of 10. I did not like that one. That one was.
Okay.
All right, now we're doing My Hero opening, aka Dog Water.
Yeah, My Hero Academia is bad.
I don't know how people. I like the concept. It's just they don't portray well. Like, it's so boring and like Deku is like weird.
Deku is a little baby.
Only good thing about it is no Mount Lady.
Okay, so the only good part about One Piece is Nami, and the best part about My Hero is Mount Lady.
Yeah.
That says a lot about you.
Best part about Demon Slayer is Nezuko.
Oh, and that's...
No, yeah. I'm kidding. It's a Inosuke for
no,
sure.
No, I'm going to guess. When you watch JoJo's, eventually, your favorite character is going to be Lisa Lisa, because this specific scene, or Jolene, because of another specific scene.
I haven't watched JoJo yet. I want to.
He's going to.
You're just gonna force me to?
Against his own will. I'll hold a gun to his head.
Alright, let's do this. It.
Oh, my God, you're right.
I had to make bad jokes with how bad that opening was.
Negative 142 out of 10.
Negative 106 out of 10. Two less than 8, well, I mean it's worse.
I said 146.
Still
you
bad.
Said 106.
Well, we'll be back after this short break.
We're done.
Never mind.
Like and subscribe.
We're done.
Check out his channel. Say the name again.
Go check out my channel, Unexplainable. It's bussin'.
He
covers
my Fortnite game. It's
yes, queen.
Like and subscribe.
Like or subscribe. Choose one.
No.